Hello everyone, this is Dr. Shiva. We had a very good day today. It's a beautiful day, January 7th. We honored my mom's memory today by bringing people together and inspiring them that we need to build a bottoms-up movement. But one of the interesting questions that came up was someone asked, come on over here, Richard, why are those gates up there? If you go, you want to show it to them? So if you look at it, those gates are up today. Now, if you knew hundreds of thousands of people are going to come here, would you not have put those gates up then? And so it's a question that needs to be asked. Because look, the history of the United States government has always been to use its force against its own people, if you look at it historically, when people rise bottoms up, and to make people look as though they're crazy, brand them as this or brand them as that. And it's very easy to do that. But you did have, I believe, right, John? Donald Trump is the one who said people should come over here.
Yeah.
Well, if you knew that that was going to happen, and whether he said it or not, you would seem like you would put something like this up. So you created a condition where you could have a quote-unquote insurrection or whatever you want to call it. So it's a question that needs to be asked, you know, but it's up now, and it looks like probably it'll be up probably for the not-so-foreseeable future, or for the foreseeable, permanently. And so we need to start getting wise about the fact that our own government does not want us to build a bottoms-up movement. And be ready. When we do that, they're going to call you this or that or communist or Chinese influence or this or whatever it is, okay? And maybe some of it's going on, but we have to remember there is the righteous anger of the American people who 1776, okay? Let's not forget that. And so we have to be aware, and we should not feel bad when we organize and we protest. That's our right. And let no one brainwash you, Conservative Inc., who's now falling in line with Obama, right? All the Conservative Inc. people, oh, law and order. Well, if you wanted law and order, where were you repeatedly asking the Trumps why they let Hillary Clinton out, right? Lock her up, died right after the day that Mr. Trump got into office. It disappeared. There was no law and order there. That set the tone. One rule for them and another rule for us. Build a movement for truth, freedom, and health. Thank you.